Central sleep apnea is a disorder characterized by the absence of breathing while asleep that is caused by a medullary depression that inhibits an inspiratory effort. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. In general, sleep apnea is a disorder characterized by repeated episodes without breathing while asleep that lasts for at least 10 seconds or longer. It has been estimated to affect around 25% of the population between the ages of 30 and 70 years old, many of which often go undiagnosed. There are two types of sleep apnea, obstructive and central. Obstructive sleep apnea is the most common type, which occurs due to a blockage of the upper airway and is often related to obesity. However, for this video, we're focusing on the other type, which is central sleep apnea. While both types refer to the cessation of breathing while asleep, central sleep apnea occurs due to a loss of neurologic output from the respiratory center in the brain. It is characterized by a lack of drive to breathe during sleep, in which the patient does not make any breathing efforts. It's different from obstructive sleep apnea because with that type, breathing efforts are being made by the patient, but the airflow is blocked in the back of the throat. In central sleep apnea, the apnea periods aren't caused by a blocked airway. Instead, they occur because the portion of the brain that controls breathing isn't functioning properly. This results in no respiratory effort, insufficient ventilation, and compromised gas exchange. Some examples of the causes of central sleep apnea include a stroke, muscular dystrophy, Guillain-Barré syndrome, ALS, congestive heart failure, chronic opiate use, and congenital abnormalities such as Chiari malformation or congenital central hypoventilation syndrome. A diagnosis for central sleep apnea can be made by using a sleep study, also known as polysomnography. It records the patient's brain activity, eye movements, muscle activity, and heart rhythm during sleep. The treatment for central sleep apnea involves caring for the underlying issue that may be causing the condition. Non-invasive ventilation machines can be used while the patient is sleeping in order to reduce the periods of apnea. This includes both BiPAP and CPAP devices. Supplemental oxygen may be indicated as well. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.